Hey everyone, welcome back to Stratele Studios. I'm Jeff Castanon, and I have a special request, and this is from a new viewer on the channel. He goes by Eno Nemata. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but that's what it looks like. And he's a fan of LEPROUS, and I just recently did Castaway Angels, and he said, hey, if you like that, and if you like these guys, check out what else they do, because that tune that I did is more of a ballady type of tune. He goes, check this other tune out. You get a little different side of them. The name of the song is called The Cloak, and I told him that I would love to check this out. So let's get into this. LEPROUS doing The Cloak. Here we go. Love that guitar tone. Great tone. The drums are panned to the left. They're not centered. Adding colors would make you burn. This comforting cloak of gray. I could be wrong, but it looks like it's a different singer.
Serving your need to escape.
Yeah, let me know what the deal is on that. Like that.
Ooh.
Cool. That's cool. Yeah, you know, I really, really like when that lead singer goes up way high and hits that really high note in that. It soars. I mean, I think that's what I like the most about these guys, only seeing two tunes from them. I love how the singing on this is, like, it's not just all in one range. And these choruses when they come in and that voice just soars way up high, which is amazing for a male singer to be able to sing that high. And it sounds so beautiful and so dead on in pitch. It's spine tingling. It really is. When he does that, I kind of get shivers, you know. Really cool video. I like the whole thing, you know, like it's in a coal mine or something, and it looks cool, very shadowy, and all of that goes with the mood of the song. Very, very cool. Great suggestion, man. The guitars, I really love the guitar tone, because it's not too overdriven. You know, sometimes the guitars can be a little too overdriven and very sustainy, and these aren't. These just kind of sound like a little overdrive sound on the guitars, and it's punchy. So it's cool in that one section where it was really full, and the guitars and the bass, and there are other instruments in there too. I'm not sure if there's orchestration helping out, but they're punching that rhythmic pattern with the guitar, and they're all doing that together, and it's so tight. That's so much strength to the song right at that point. It was kind of like the halfway point, and it really gets your blood going. So that was super cool. So yeah, as I mentioned, is this the same singer? Is this a different singer? It looks like a different guy. I don't know if this is a newer tune or an older tune compared to the Castaway Angels tune that I did. So yeah, let me know. Anyway, that was fun. Thanks, Eno, for your suggestion, and come back for more. Catch you next time. Bye.